Welcome back. So you can't bear that nagging pain any longer, but you're not sure where to turn to put it at ease. Who do you look for? Well, the man right here is a good start. We've got our friend Dr. Donish here. Doc, appreciate you being with us, and we're kind of continuing an extended conversation that we've started here with you on pain, and kind of want to get into exactly when do you need to see a pain specialist. I mean, this is kind of a subjective topic. You know, everyone's got their own threshold, but, you know, in a general sense, when do you need to seek out your services?
So, you know, you're going to have aches and pains throughout your life. Some will come, some will go. The best way to ensure that it's going to go and it's not going to be something that lingers around is to get early treatment. Mm. So really, there's no, I wouldn't say there's any time frame you have to wait to see a pain doc. The sooner that you can see somebody who's specialized in figuring out what's wrong and get you on a path to treatment will be to your benefit.
And regarding this topic specifically, pain, I was reading through some material here. The pain specialist really should be sort of your primary care go-to for this topic.
Essentially, yeah. I mean, I consider us as the primary care for anything painful because we are able to decipher what's wrong, figure out what needs to be done, and then get you down the right path. A lot of what we do is in real time. I mean, when you put up an X-ray or an MRI, it's a stagnant picture. It's not something that shows movement, that shows what hurts when it hurts. What we do is actually use like real-time ultrasound, real-time X-ray machines, and really pinpoint where the source of the pain is so that you can get back to normal life.
Very good. Something else that jumped up at me was minimally invasive procedures that facilitate healing. I like the sound of that.
Yeah, I mean, you know, there are more invasive things that can be done, but it's often premature or it really helps with the extreme situations. But in your mild to moderate pain, there's a lot of interventions that really you leave with nothing more than a Band-Aid, and they can be revolutionary as far as getting your pain under control.
Okay, so we just want to get that mindset out there, thinking along this route.
That's right.
If it has to deal with pain, your primary care resource is right here.
So, pain specialist.
We've got some information at the bottom of the screen to reach out to your practice for
more
information,
and
we encourage folks to do so. Doc, appreciate it as always.
Thank you, Doug.
Good intel
to
have.
See you.
Same here.
Thank you.
We're back with more after this. Stick around.